This video is not sponsored, though it would be cool if it was. Today, I'm going to tell you the story about how I appeared in a video game. For real. It all started in the summer of 2020. I was feeling bored one day.
I'm so bored!
So I decided to browse Kickstarter, see if there was anything interesting for me to support. After some searching, I found something that really caught my eye. A fast-paced soccer video game called Guts and Goals. This is no Super Mario Strikers. In this game, you hit the soccer ball with baseball bats. Yes, baseball bats in a soccer game. There's a lot more to the game, but I'll be getting to that soon. This game really spoke to me, so I chose to support it. I chose the Ultimate Fan Ticket tier, which promised things like a digital art book, a digital soundtrack, a digital copy of the game, and much more. Everything was going fine at first, until... The campaign was cancelled by the game's creator in hopes of finding other ways to spread the word about the game. The game's creator, Code Manu, said he would make up for the cancellation by giving everyone who supported certain tiers in the campaign their own custom sprite in the game. Shortly after, Code Manu messaged me on Kickstarter and asked me what I wanted my custom sprite in the game to be. And I said, "I would like my paper ball character, please." A few months later,
bingo! Ho 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 ho!
My paper ball character became an audience member in the demo version and later the full version of the game. And that's how I appeared in this video game called Guts and Goals, which I will tell you more about right now. Guts and Goals is a fast-paced soccer game where instead of hitting the ball with your feet, you hit the ball and your opponents with various weapons. Spoiler alert, one weapon you can use in this game is an automaton. Seriously. If this isn't Silly G's favorite game right now, I don't know what is. There's dozens of characters to choose from, each with their own abilities. You can play multiplayer locally and online. There's also many different stadiums, mini-games, unlockables, the possibilities are endless. Guts and Goals is available now on Steam and for PlayStation, Xbox, and Switch. Links are in the description. Be sure to keep an eye out for me in the audience. Have fun!